We have a very young lady in studio with us. She goes by the name Precious. She's a model, and she's looking all nice with a very beautiful crown on her head. Yani, we just want to know what that crown represents and get to know her. Yani, I mean, young people are doing, very young. They are doing amazing things, and we need to support their talents, especially speaking to the parents out there. Are we together? So, yeah, let's get to know Precious, and we know what that sparkling crown is about. Welcome to the show, Precious.
Thank you so much for having me.
Ah, welcome. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
Yes. So, kindly introduce yourself to our audience. Tell us your name, maybe where you school, and how old you are. Akosana.
My name is Precious Nyabonyi. I'm 13 years old. Mm-hmm. From Nyamira County, yes. High school in Tala Township Primary School, currently in class 7. I'm like to become a neurosurgeon someday. Yeah. My talents are modeling, singing, and poetry. My hobbies are dancing, reading storybooks, and acting.
Okay.
I'm inspiring to be a culture ambassador, peace ambassador, and a tourism ambassador. Thank you.
Did you just hear how well spoken she is? 13 years old. Unasikia kuna watu wakiwa 13 hako anajua vitu zingine. Kazi yako
yeye yako surgeon sijui.
Kazi yako ni kucheza huko nje kudufu mpararo. Anyway, this is the direction we are heading to. So Precious.
Yes.
We want to know what that crown represents or what you won, and tell us about your sash.
Thank you so much. This sash is the one that I was awarded in Little Miss and Mr. Africa Kenya 2020.
Yeah.
So I competed in 2020, Little Miss and Mr. Africa. Then I emerged to be first princess, Little Miss Africa, and I was crowned.
So was that your first time competing at a beauty pageant, or you had done it before?
Actually, I had gone to the runway, but it was actually my first time to compete.
Wow.
Yes.
And you won immediately.
Yes.
How was that feeling for you, walking down the runway, competing with other people, and just being your first time and winning at your first time? You know, most people don't win at the first time.
Sure.
It takes like a few times so that you can win, right? Yeah. How was it for you?
When I was in the runway, I was nervous and the same time excited, but I was like, I'm here to have fun.
Yeah.
Whether win or not, I'm here to have fun. But who knows what fate and destiny had in store for me, and I imagined to be the first princess. Yes.
Is modeling something you wanted to do from an early age? Maybe when you were 9, 8, being the first time that you competed, was it something that you wanted to do back when you were younger?
Yes, it's something that I wanted to do, something I wanted to be.
Yeah.
It was always my dream. Every day I would wake up and say, Lord, please help me to be a model one day. And the dream came true, actually.
There is the praying part and there is the action part, right?
Yes.
So as you were praying, did you find yourself doing catwalks in the house?
Yes, actually, I really loved catwalking, doing my own fashion design. I would also argue with my mom for 30 minutes just to wear the dress that I wanted.
Hi, mom. She's here.
So I'll argue with her for 30 minutes so that I could get the dress that I wanted.
Yeah.
So I loved catwalking, doing my makeup, and also dressing my own style.
Yeah.
So every time you'll find me catwalking, smiling, and also when there's something about modeling or fashion, my eyes will stick to the TV.
Yeah,
nobody will distract me. Yes.
And are there people who have told you maybe that you're not good enough or you can't do runway?
Yeah, there are some discouragements.
How do you deal with those?
Actually, people may tell you, how can you become a model? So how will you grow? You know, people are like, how can you come up to be a model? So I just take away that. So I don't listen to them. And what I have to do is just listen to my heart, listen to what I want to do and do it. I set a goal and work on it.
Yeah, sure. What about the people who encourage you? Who is your support system when it comes to you trying to reach your goals?
Actually, the most supportive person is my mom. She's always beside me. She always supports me, encourages me, and without her, I don't know. Uh-huh. And also all my fans, my friends, they have been with me, encouraging me. Mm-hmm. Sure.
Which other titles have you won other than Princess Little Miss Africa? First Princess Little Miss Africa.
I've won Little Miss Universe finalist, mm-hmm. and also Pre-Teen Miss Valentine's.
Mm-hmm. So yes. How many crowns do you have at home?
I actually have 3 crowns.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
What is the next competition that you are looking forward to?
Actually, there's an upcoming event that mm-hmm. is Little Miss and Mr. Earth Kenya 2021.
Mm-hmm. 2021.
Yes.
When is the competition taking place?
Actually, it is taking December.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Are you prepared for that one?
Yes, I'm ready to walk the runway.
Yeah. What do you think you have achieved? Other than the fact that you got your crown, what other achievements have come with you winning those crowns, your 3 crowns? Have you gained confidence? Maybe is it coming with some money aside, you know, so that you can have money for your school fees? You know, mm-hmm. being a neurosurgeon requires a lot of money.
Sure.
Yeah. What is it? What are these crowns coming with?
Actually, it has really helped me. Mm-hmm. Mostly when I'm training, they train you how to be courageous. Mm-hmm. So, like, I builded my confidence, mm-hmm. even walking the runway, trying to maintain the confidence of the judges and the audience. Mm-hmm. So I think it has helped me to gain courage and all that, and also helped me to achieve, to mm-hmm. know how to talk to people, to compose myself in everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What about your schoolmates? How do they view you now? Is there a different view from them?
Actually, there's a bit different, mm-hmm. because they are all like, oh, we are schooling with the queen in our school.
Oh.
So I don't like being treated different from mm-hmm. all the people, but mm-hmm. it's okay how
it
they
just comes with it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Okay, then you need to prepare yourself for that different treatment.
Sure.
That is a celebrity life coming mm-hmm. in your direction, right?
Yeah.
So know that this is an entertainment show. We love music. Which Kenyan music do you like? Or Kenyan artist, rather?
I love gospel, mm-hmm. and I'm an upcoming gospel artist, actually.
Wait a minute. You did not add that. You just talked about poetry, you talked about neurosurgeon, you talked about
singing,
reading,
dancing.
You talked about singing?
Yeah!
Then it might have... tell us about singing and you.
I love
something you're pursuing?
Yes, I loved singing since I was very young, mm-hmm. like... I will even go to church and sing, and I don't care if there are many people watching me. So I love singing, and I love singing gospel, actually. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Which artist do you look up to in the gospel industry?
I look up to Karirwa Laura,
uh-huh.
and Masi Masika,
yeah.
Solomon Mukubwa, mm-hmm. and Amani G, and mm-hmm. actually Shana Manjeru.
Oh,
yeah.
Shana was here some mm-hmm. time back. Shana?
Yeah.
Yes, she was here. Okay, yes. And was it end of last year? I don't remember, but she was here anyway, mm-hmm. and we are glad to have you as well.
Thank you.
What are some of the challenges that you go through being a model and also trying to balance all these things? I mean, you're into acting, you're into poetry, you are doing modeling, and you're still studying. What are some of the challenges?
Actually, mm-hmm. first of all, this science, it's what I love, and I do it mostly leisure time.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's school time, I focus on my studies. And when mm-hmm. it's holiday, I train. I also balance mm-hmm. a bit of reading. Mm-hmm. I train music mm-hmm. and dancing and all that. Mm-hmm. So the challenge about modeling, actually, there's one
thing. I've been very young in the modeling industry.
Mm-hmm. There's one last thing about modeling.
Yeah.
When you brought food, you don't eat. Mm-hmm. You take a little and that's all.
You're not supposed to be, there's a certain uh-huh. aspect to it, yeah. So how do you deal with that?
I thought that
was something that maybe models back in the day dealt with, because these days there are all types of models. We have, you know, the petite models, we have the...
Commercial.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So
plus size models. Mm-hmm.
So actually, I've already got away with that, because mm-hmm. I train myself and also discipline myself.
Mm-hmm.
Another thing, training. We are training long hours.
Yeah.
So training with heels, it's a bit fantastic for me. But mm-hmm. at some point, maybe the trainer wants you to stay with heels for long. So
yeah
I'm actually uh-huh. used to that. Yes. And another thing, it's mm-hmm. finance, because we need attires, mm-hmm. training, money for training, mm-hmm. registration.
Mm-hmm.
And there are many things about modeling. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Any song that you'd like us to play for you?
I'd like you to play for me Carrie Laura or Julie Carney.
DJ, we have that one. Aye, okay, as he looks for it, anything else you want to add on to what we've talked about? Maybe encourage young girls out there who want to become models. You know, modeling comes with a certain light to it. Maybe it's not that good. And these days, when it comes to modeling, people think that it's just social media modeling, not this kind of runway modeling, okay? And Udu, maybe you might not understand that right now, but as you grow up, you'll get it. So speak to the young girls out there, speak to the parents as well, and tell the parents to support their children's dreams and aspirations.
To everyone out there, I'd like to encourage you, keep on moving. Any talent, singing, modeling that you want to be, set a goal and work on it. Don't give up. When you fall down, just stand up and continue your journey. And also want to tell one thing, it's better to try and fail, but don't fail to try. It's better to try and fail, but don't fail to try. To all the parents out there, please support your kids, because that talent may take them far, and also encourage them to balance their studies and also talents. Thank you.
Okay, nice. Yes, so thank you so much, Precious, for coming through. We wish you all the best in your upcoming modeling gig, and we hope you win. We are rooting for you, of course.
Thank you.
And yeah, anything else you want to add on as you wind up?
I appreciate for having me.
You're welcome. We always appreciate young talent and people who are doing amazing things in life. Okay,
sure.
And social media handles, you have any social media handles?
Yes, Facebook, Instagram. Yes. Facebook, you can get me as Princess Nyabonyi. And also YouTube, Princess Nyabonyi. Don't forget to ring the notification bell. And also Instagram, Princess Nyabonyi. Thank you.
You have a YouTube channel?
Yes.
Okay, nice. So what is that? What is on your YouTube channel? Is it your music or your acting, your modeling?
Since I love dancing, singing, modeling, you can find my dancing videos and singing. Also TikTok, Princess Precious 254.
Alright, so kindly repeat those social medias again.
Facebook, Princess Nyabonyi, Instagram, Princess Nyabonyi, YouTube, Princess Nyabonyi, and TikTok, Princess Precious 254.
Alright, thank you so much for coming through, Precious.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Yes, and that was Precious. Very talented. Parents out there, please support your children's dreams. Yani, it might take them far, Bali, more than you expected. And just as she has said, do not fail to try, right?
Yes.
Do not fail to try.